And time to say peanut. No, don't say anything. Peanut, you move? Peanut? Peanut, are you alive? Can't even see you, Weenie. Stick. Hey, you can move. No.
What?
Stick. Yeah. Can we touch you? Whoa. This thing is still skittish. Watch this. You want it? You want it? Look at that. That's cute. He's just numbing on the stick. Oh, now you can see him. Oh, stretch. He's so... He's a hamster, so that's hard to see him. Dang! Very bad! We're really gonna see if lights are on. Hey, I thought you were shooting the flu. I'm not even getting the flu. You have now had an SUV for the flu. You've got a bar for the flu. Hey, Mom! It's a two-lock! You have Enclave. What three luxury SUVs from the new flu? Where'd you go? Okay, now this might be good enough. And intro again, Peanut. He's so black that we cannot see him. If he was okay, next time I'll get a white hair. And he'll show up easier in cam. Dude, we stop making him a run. It's hard to see him in the corner. Nobody could see him. Look, Stretch. Okay, in this video, he's a black figure. Yeah.
It's fine where it's at, Kendra. I was tapping with my foot and I moved it. I just fixed it.
I can't see you. Yeah. I think this one's not gonna get a lot of likes. It's fine enough for me. I think you should have put him in a wheel. I'm in a ball. I think next time you should put him in a ball. Then that'd be easier to film and easier to see him. Are you awake? He's so black, you can see my hand and the rest, but since he's so black, you can't see anything. Hey, look, they can see him. So much. What are you doing? Stretch. So you can see the cage up here. And that's why he's in here. So we're cleaning his cage, and that's why he's playing in here. Nobody knows my real. Yeah, all I can see is Peanut, start moving. It's okay, you. It's just a camera.
Took many films of you before. Two films. Okay, this
what
is the end. Okay.
I didn't do anything to him.
What they doing to you, baby?
Never mind, I'll end this video some other time. Okay, people. This is the end of our video, and give a and like it. Make sure to like and subscribe my channel, and put some comments below about this cute little adorable ball of fluff peanut. Bye.